In Rome, General Novius was training new man, ready to fight the war. After the victory at Alalia, General Libo went back to the mainland with all his forces. The Etruscans tried going around Rome and attack another Roman city, but General Novius stopped them in their track. General Libo now had his forces back on mainland and was almost ready to take the Etruscans' last settlement. Meanwhile, Sparta, who was having a food shortage, paid Rome a huge amount of money to sue for peace. Rome accepted. Now fighting with all of Rome, their forces, General Libo will commence the attack. If Libo loses, Rome will punish him.
Pray to the gods, and ask for their help in battle. A strong heart and a prayer helps our cause as much as a sharp sword. Pray to the enemy gods too, for all aid is welcome.
Thank you.
The Battle of Neapolis was won, and General Libo was celebrated as a hero. General Libo now had almost all the influence in the Senate. The last settlement of the Etruscans was gone. They only had a small army left. General Novius was sent to take down this army and destroy the last Etruscans. General Libo urged the Senate to make preparations for attacking the south of Italy. He also wants better protection at the northern border, in case they would attack. There is now no one who can challenge General Libo. Some see him as a hero, others as a warmongering warlord. That was another episode of The Rise of Rome. Goodbye. Please like and subscribe.